looking for you. These past few days when I've been doing my round, some bampot starts following me. Nervous looking laddie. He's up to no good.
Tell you what, do your rounds as usual. If he appears, I'll keep an eye on him. When we return, put him into the train.
Aye, all right.
Agnes, take care. There's a gang out looking for you.
Ugh, not at all. Just one glacket laddie following me.
You certain?
Certain as can be.
There he is, the rascal.
Which way you bloody going?
Oh, so sorry, miss.
That's missus to you, you great oaf.
You damn pillock. Sorry, but that woman's from an important gang.
Gang? What gang's that?
I think it's in a train.
Sounds like the bastards will be okay, look. Alert the lads on the rooftops. We'll take her up.
I must get to the station before Agnes does. that's that then? Now, what's happening with the fellow who's following Agnes?
Oh, the great
one.
That is dead. You ever go to Astley's? See the show?
Who are you?
Nigel Bumble.
Why were you following us?
I want to join your gang.
Ah, for Christ's sake, he knows who we are now.
All right, laddie. I can use you to tidy up the train a bit, if you didn't mind getting dirty.
Really? Terrific! You won't regret it, miss.
I see you're about to knock some sense into people with that cane. Evie, a man couldn't have a better sister.